Today we're gonna open the best thing so far. I did order the box from BULQ.com and we're gonna see what is inside today. It is a returns box, so there are 58 items and I paid $98 for this box. So I do not know what's inside. Most of the items on the manifest were not featured, so I really don't know. I only know maybe 7 of those, and other ones are going to be surprised for you and for me as well. So today we're gonna see how much of the profit we can make from all of those items, or if we can even make it. So please just stay with me and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you like videos like this, let me know and we're gonna actually film more of those. And let's start. Let's open this box and see what's inside. I saw a lot of videos from BULQ and unboxing videos, but a lot of people are saying that it's actually not that profitable. I will try to sell all of these items afterwards on Facebook and eBay, but you know, we will see how much we can score on this box. So we almost opened it and let me see how much was it. So again, it was $98 all over, and there's supposed to be general merchandise return. So you know, let's start. So the first item I see here is this small box, and everything looked like on the picture. So this small box, it's one from manifest. It's LOL 12 days of socks. It was $15 before, but the box is damaged apparently. So yeah, everything is inside though, so we can try to sell it on Facebook, I suppose. Okay, box is broken, but you know, it looks not bad to me. Some girl will be happy with this, so let's just put it in sellable pile. The next one, it's working too. Oh my god. Okay, so it's a Feast from Avengers. I don't know if you like those movies, but I love them, absolutely love them. So I don't know how much is this. I will try to figure that out and just try to sell it, because it looks like it's completely new and attached to the box, so why not? Looks pretty good to me. Will go probably on Facebook. So that's the score. Oh, my cat is playing already. Not good. Okay, so there is another one like this. So two of those, it could be a lot, or you know, could be separate. So that's not bad. Oh, the ball, Wilson NFL. Oh, it looks dirty too. Well, no tax attached. We're probably gonna just donate it. Yeah, I don't know if anything else. Maybe I should create the piles for later, but let's just try to do it now. So these ones will go to Facebook and probably gonna sell, and that one will just go to, oh, this is another one. It's a towel. It has been used apparently, doesn't have any tags on it. It looks new to me, but you know, I will probably trash it. It doesn't smell like anything. No, not really. Okay, we will just donate it to someone who really needs it. Let's go to another one. It looks very full to me. So another, and this was on manifest. It's a linen tablecloth which still attached to the I think it was $24.99. so we'll try to sell it for a little bit less, you know, still looks good and new. And let's see if we can just sell it on Facebook or eBay. What you think, guys? Where it's the best place to sell Target goods? I think it's Facebook, right? Okay, so let's just categorize this. Okay, it works. Now this one will go to donation. And next one, it's some sort of slippers, I guess. Yep, I suppose this is, it looks like new. It's size 5 and 6, but it was on sale and nobody bought it. So I suppose we can sell it online for like $5-$10. I don't know, but it's still in a good new condition, so you know. Hair, oh my god, hair is everywhere. Oh my god, please guys, don't do it. Just remove your hair before you return your stuff. Okay, so let's move on. We see the... Oh, what is this? Is it hairbands? Okay, hairbands, it's... It's not new anymore. It looks okay to me, but... You know, we're just gonna donate it for someone who needs it. Some girl might need it. I don't think we can sell it because it's actually not attached anymore, so... I'm sorry, we're just gonna donate it again. What we can do with this. Okay, so the next item is going to be the Black Panther. Ooh, it's another toy and it's still brand new condition. That's pretty awesome. It's still attached, so we can just go ahead and sell it on Facebook or eBay like we did with this other one, you know. And Yasha is already playing. Okay, excuse my cat, she's always doing this. Okay, so I don't see why not. It's pretty new item and we like you to have it. The next item will be USB desk fan. Yeah, so this item was on manifest, so I already knew it's coming. It's only like $10 on eBay. Looks pretty new to me, but you know, I don't have a desk, but I can try to sell it to someone for like $5. You know, why not? You can put it on USB plug and just be cold in the summertime. Summertime is coming, so it's pretty good. It doesn't have any instructions on how to use it, but you know, it's still in the box, so who knows, $5 it is. I hope someone will buy it. Okay, so let's just box it again and move it to the pile that we will be trying to sell very soon. And the second, oh, this one, yeah, I hopefully gonna donate it. So we still have a lot of things to go, and after we're gonna count all of this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, we have like 48 things in the box. And before we go further, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video if you like videos like this. And this one, okay, I think it's a heavy jumping rope. It's like really heavy. Oh my god. Yep, heavy enough and still attached. So hopefully we can sell it on Facebook because it's really not shippable. It's super heavy and I don't know who will buy it. It doesn't have a cover on it, but you know, you can still try to market it for like $5-$10, I would say. I don't know. We will see. Someone will probably buy it because summer is coming and everyone needs to exercise. So let's go to another one. I'm so excited. And this is something plushy, soft, doesn't have tags on it, but let's open it. And here it is. It's a slippers. Looks used to me and doesn't have tags, but it's so soft and someone will really enjoy it. I'm probably just gonna donate it, you know. I like it. I think someone will really like that too. So let's just put it in donation site and, you know, someone will need it. Okay, going next. Salt. Oh, I love salt. It does look like new to me. Jingle salts. Nice green color. Let's open it and see if it's sealed. Oops, nope, it's not sealed. It smells okay, so you know, probably just gonna leave it for myself. Why not? I don't think you can sell it because it's heavy and it doesn't have a seal, so I will enjoy it myself. What to do? Next one is a sipping cup. It still has some protection in it. I just need to delabel it and it looks like new to me, so we can try to sell it somewhere, maybe on Facebook for like $5. Why not? I don't see why not. Let's go to next one. It's heavy. I don't know what is this. It's, oh, okay, it's a knife set. It's pretty heavy. I don't know if we can ship it, but we definitely can just try to sell it. It doesn't have any knives in it, only scissors, which is in a good condition, but you know, I don't think you can sell just scissors and BULQ, but who knows. we can just donate it if something happens. It's every time when you score something, you just don't know what to do. So let's put it here. It's a brush. I don't know what to use it for. It doesn't have any tags, so let's just donate it. It looks used to me, so goes to donation bin. Another one, it's a rope. It looks okay. It stretches, brand new, doesn't have tags. It has 20 pounds on it. I'm not really good with fitness, so whoever knows what it is, please leave your comment below, because I really have no idea what it is. I'm not very good in it, and it's just so cool, but it's strange. It's 20 pounds resistant band or something. I don't know, I'm not good with fitness, but if you know, just put it in the comments below and we get donated, I guess. Okay, so both are my super power lunch bag. It looks used and has some holes in it, so I don't think we can sell it for anything. It's just gonna go to yeah, it's dirty too. It has been definitely used. It will just go to donations, you know, some girl will might enjoy it or just trash. Oh, I love this. It's a starter thing. Oh, we really need it because the grill season starts, so I'm just gonna leave it for myself. It's pretty new, which I like. Yeah, I will leave it for myself and I'm super happy. It's another one. It's a pumpkin, of course. The Halloween is only 6 months away, you know, but we're gonna just wait or trash it, so I don't really know what we can do with this. It's probably gonna go to donation. I mean, come on, to keep it for 6 months, I don't think so. Okay, moving to trash. It's a box, it's closed and it looks like it's damaged a little bit, but let's see what we're gonna find inside. It's heavy too. Okay, oh wow. Okay, so let's see. Oh, those are knives, remember. Oh, please just subscribe to me, you know, again, like this video if you like videos like this, and we're gonna film more for you. It's a knives from the thing. Yeah, ah, that's pretty good, and it looks like it's a full set and it's brand new. So yeah, that base will move from the box and we can put knives inside. I mean, it's pretty cool, right? I don't know how expensive are those, but they're pretty new. Looks brand new to me. Okay, my cat is always coming when she wants the attention, and she loves boxes, so she's probably just wants something to do. Okay, so this is awesome. This all will go together and it could be sold maybe for $20-$30. I have no idea how much it costs, but I don't see why we cannot just sell it, you know. It's pretty awesome. We just moved one thing from donation bin to sellable bin, and we have quite a lot here now, which is cool, you know. Let's go to another one and we will see what else we got in this box. Okay, so this is another holiday item broken. Well, I don't think it even works, so okay, it doesn't. No, just trash, I think. It's broken. I mean, what can you do? It's just really don't have any use from that one. Okay, next one, it's Elf Cosmetics. It's a set, highlighting set. It's broken, everything is attached. Let's see if someone actually touched it, the powder, you know how people do it all the time, and it's just something that people been doing it. But no, this one looks good. Oh my god, it looks actually very good, so we can just sell it separately with no box, so it could go to donations as well. I'm really not sure how much it cost. It says $10 on the box, but you know, I don't think someone will buy it, so I might use it as well. Next item, it's a belt. It's Target leather belt. It looks good to me. It doesn't have tags, so let's just open and see if it's been used or not. I don't think it has been, but it's just brown leather bag belt. I'm sorry, and it just Levi's. Yeah, good. It looks good. Could go for maybe $5-$10 on Facebook. I don't know if it's sales in Target right now, but we will still try to sell it anyways. It looks pretty awesome to me, and why not to try? You know, it's just gonna go to saleable bin. Oh, let's try the biggest item in box. So it looks like chair to me, and let's just try to open it real quick and see what's inside. So, oh no, it's a mattress. Oh, mattress? Yeah, it's inflated mattress. I need to try if it's actually working or not, and it's a twin size, so let's just try it later because we don't really want to take your time. And it looks okay to me. It definitely has been used and has some pump inside of it, so yep, still in the sealer. Yeah, it's probably working. I mean, we should try to use it and see for how much it could go. I suppose like $10, but I'm not sure if it has any holes on it or anything else. If not, we just can throw it away. Okay, let's go to another one. It's a case. Looks good to me. It doesn't say what model is it. It's a 1499 or something, and it does look like it's iPhone case. And if it is, I will likely use it myself because I actually have iPhone, so why not to save some stuff for myself. Let's go to another item. It's a brush, I suppose, and I have no idea what to brush, but I think it's for windows. If you know, please leave it on the comments below. If I'm mistaken, please also tell me what it is. I have suspicion it could be for car as well. It doesn't have tags though, so I don't think we can sell it. We're just gonna keep it for ourselves. Okay, let's go to another one. And the next item is Nukes primer. The primer cost $14.99 and it looks brand new to me, but let's just see real quick if it's new. No, it doesn't have a seal on it, so I don't think it could be sold. I think I will just use it myself or donate. You know, it doesn't have a seal wrap, so it's not a good item to list, especially on eBay. So let's just move it to my pile because I don't think it could be sold anywhere. And next item is it looks like some, I don't know what it is, some clothes, tablecloths. I don't think it has any tags or anything. It has been definitely used, so I'll just hope it is something and we'll check back later, but I don't think we can sell it. Okay, so the next item, it's a Black Panther thing. Okay, looks good to me. It's still attached, pretty new, and we already got another one, so we will sell it separately, why not. And the other one, it's a Mule holiday merchandise. You know, we have only 6 months to wait until holidays, so we might as well to sell it. God knows how much it cost. Okay, so straws. It was on Manifest and it looked like new to me, but now it's all in a box. We have quite a few of those, so let's see. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and some of those here. We can price it as a lot and sell it on eBay or Facebook. It's pretty heavy to ship, but you know, I'm sure someone will pay for it. It's only $5.99 per pack, so all of this could go as well for $10-$12, and I think people will buy it no matter what. I mean, it's pretty new item and it's still in a sealed wrap with the tag. So let's move it to our merchandise pack that we will be selling. Some destroyed things. It's supposed to be 3 of those inside, but it's only 2. I don't think it has other parts, so it's totally trash. I don't think you can sell any of those. I mean, really, people, why would you return something that doesn't even have a parts? Trash. We go to next one. It's belt. No, it's a collar for our Nyashka, right? No, it actually looks like for a dog, but who knows? I don't think you can sell it either. Another one, it's a hiking bottle. It looks like it has been used, or maybe it's new. The concept is great, but I don't think it's sellable at any point of time, so maybe we're just gonna donate it and go with this. Some other stuff that left there is just some clothes again. It has no value, probably donation. The bottle with the kitty cats looks like new. It's pretty exciting, maybe for coffee. I mean, we can try to sell it for maybe a couple bucks on Facebook. Otherwise, it's probably just gonna go to donations, because who else is gonna buy a thermos from us, you know? Oh, this is pen. I like it. And the Tefal, it's a good brand, and we might keep it for ourselves because it doesn't have a top of it, so why not just to use it ourselves? The next item is a salt, bath salt. And I love it, so I will keep it for myself as well, like the one I already opened. Okay, let's see more. What else? Hot Wheels. We need a damage box. Oh, we have some gift card. Oh my god, it's $25 gift card from Jerseys and Mikes. That's pretty awesome. It's unused because it didn't scratch it, so it's $25. We can actually sell it for like $15. I'm so excited. I mean, remember the whole box cost only $98, so it's pretty good to get like $25 gift card. The straws again, my favorite. Oh, belt, another belt. Yeah, another $5. Looks like new to me, no tax. And who knows, we can sell it as a lot as well with another one. A little bit more left. So the sipping cup for wine and hand sanitizer. It doesn't look like sellable items, but we will leave it for ourselves. Some wine stopper and holiday merch. Well, what is this? It's a new brand. Why not to, you know, just leave it for ourselves? This watch looks like new but doesn't have tags. Maybe $10? I don't know. Oh, those are cute. I have a wooden ball now. I don't know, maybe Nyashka will play with this. And also we have those things. So guys, this pretty much concludes the video, and thank you so much for being with me today with this first box from BULQ. We got a lot of stuff that we will be donating and a lot of stuff that we will be selling. So if you want an updated video on how the sales will go, please subscribe to this channel and like it. Stay with me and I will film follow-up video and tell you for how much we will sell, and hopefully this box will return out some money, and how much exactly you will find out later on. Thank you, bye.